In the U.S. healthcare system, there are many existing financial incentives that affect both doctors and patients. Doctors get paid for visits and procedures, and interventions are more profitable than helping patients keep healthy and improve their health. Patients have to pay out of pocket even for essential medicines. We conducted a randomized controlled trial to examine whether new financial incentives for doctors, patients, or both could improve cholesterol management for patients at risk of adverse cardiac events. We found that rewarding doctors and patients for medication adherence and lower cholesterol was effective. Targeting only patients or only doctors was not. Patients with very high cholesterol and lower education levels benefited most from the intervention. We also found that there was no evidence that the payments reduced existing racial or ethnic health inequities. However, because trial patients were selected based on clinical criteria, the effects of these incentives might be different in a community setting and should be studied. Thank you.